Hello, if you want to reset your Samsung Smart TV settings to factory defaults, you should access service menu. To access service menu, you should take your remote control and press this button configuration. So aim your remote control to your TV and press info, menu, mute and power on. Hold a second till your TV starts. And on the left corner, you should see this service menu. Choose options and factory reset. Good luck.